Mr. and Mrs. Kaylin and Katie Holloway. Gentlemen, this new couple is now going to share a first dance as husband and wife. Thank you for your applause for Katie and Galen. At this time, I'm going to pass the microphone over to your maid of honor, Tabitha, who's then going to pass your microphone to best man, Justin.
For those who don't know me, Tabitha, I've known Katie for about 7 years now, and I met her actually through my sister. We went on a shopping trip. I promise I'm going to cry. And here we are 7 years later, and I actually helped her shop for her wedding dress. So I met Galen, also shopping actually for the first time. And by the way, if you don't know me, I'm a professional shopper. But we shopped for an outfit for Comic-Con, and yeah, he's all about that. So, Katie, I love you as my sister. Now, Galen, you're my bro now. So, there's been a lot of ups and downs for you, Katie, and you're on the up now. You have a beautiful family unit, and you have worked very hard to be where you are today. I congratulate you on your happiness. And Galen, I want to commend you for stepping up to the plate and becoming an awesome husband for Katie and a stepdad for Lucian. So I have two words of advice for you. But first, I'd like to read something. It's in 2 Corinthians, or 1 Corinthians 13, 4 through 8. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous. It does not brag, does not get puffed up, does not behave indecently, does not look for its own interest, does not become provoked, it does not keep account of the injury, it does not rejoice over unrighteousness, but rejoices with truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails. So, my two words of advice. Marriage is all about compromise and humility. And trust me, my husband knows all about compromise. Compromise, it's an agreement between husband and wife whereby they agree to let her have her own way. Galen, just remember, life is easier when you realize us women were always right. But on a serious note, be humble, love one another, always rely on Jehovah. We are insignificant in the big scheme of things. But if you continue to put God first in your lives and work together with that common goal,